These are the watchwords for Wednesday, the 26th of April, from Jeremiah 33, verses 10 and 11. There shall once more be heard the voice of mirth and the voice of gladness, the voice of the bridegroom and the voice of the bride, the voices of those who sing. Give thanks to the Lord of hosts, for the Lord is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. And then from Titus 2, verse 11. The grace of God has appeared, bringing salvation to all. The grace of God has appeared, bringing salvation to all. Julian of Norwich said, the fullness of joy is to behold God in everything. Hail, O God of grace and glory. Your great name is magnified by redemption's wondrous story, by the Savior crucified. Thanks to you for every blessing flowing from the fount of love. Thanks for present good unceasing and for hopes of bliss above.